Hello children, I am back again with the next letter. I hope you are enjoying learning all about the letters that we've taught till today. The next letter we are going to learn about is the letter V. And the letter V makes the sound V, V, V. Your teeth touch your lip and then you make the sound V, V, V. One day, a little boy, Veer, was living in a beautiful house with his mummy and daddy. Their house was in between the valley, and it was a beautiful valley. He loved staying there. One day, when he was out playing, he said, "Mama, Mama, look, I can see a crow. But this crow is so big and brown in color." Mama said, "No, darling, that's not a crow. That's a huge, huge bird, which is called as a vulture. Then Mama said, "Come on, please get into the van. We have to go to the market to buy some vegetables. They all went to the vegetable market and bought a lot of vegetables. Veer also bought a new instrument, a violin. So he came back home and practiced playing the violin, violin every day. Let's see some friends of the letter V. Vase. Volcano. Valley. Violin. Van. And vegetables. These are the friends of letter V. V says v. Writing V is also super easy. It just needs two slanting lines. So you go down and you go up. So you make a slanting line down and then you join it with a slanting line upwards. That's the Mama V, capital V, or the uppercase V. The baby V, lowercase V, is also written in the same manner, just that it is smaller in size. Down the slanting line, up the slanting line. That is all about the letter V, the friends of letter V, the sound of letter V, and how we write the letter V. I hope you all enjoyed and learned about the letter V. Thank you.